teach me some of those moves sometime?
It's your typical Broadway musical romance. Just a guy and a girl with their nuts taped up inside her pants.
It's a story you've heard a thousand times before. A lad in love with a lass with no labia majora. As long as you don't go insinuating that I'm gay.
This very ordinary love is certainly heaven sent, and it's now socially acceptable because of Brent.
You're the female impersonator I've been dreaming of. You're my pre-operative transsexual love. I feel this way about a dude in a dress, but in a way, it's like loving a girl who never gets BMS.
Those mining attitude could have kept us apart, and though you can't be inside me, yet you're still inside my heart.
Why should I be ashamed? Why should I hide it from my friends? I'm just in love with a lady who's got the best ever ends.
And now we're entering uncharted territory. Are you positive that you're negative for all the STDs?
It doesn't matter, you could kick my ass when push comes to shove. Cause you're my pre-operative transsexual love.
You're my pre-operative transsexual love.
I cannot wait until the day you get your uterus.
Uterus.
Have a mama or broken tubes.
But I don't care as long as you wear the spectacular fake boobs.
Fake boobs.
I'm mixed up like a word in a dyslexic game of Scrabble. How can I love a girl with a great big animal?
We're a walking contradiction.